That smells real good, by the way.
Oh, that smells is awesome.
That smells the shit.
Let's get another upgrade.
Upgrading what exactly?
Let's power up our shot.
Oh, upgrading.
Let's get more of those porn mags.
Of course. Yeah, my biggest fear is like when we submit stuff, or if we try submitting stuff to Magfest this year, and like, oh yeah, you have to put noted fucking stream pedophiles, you know?
Oh yeah, yeah, we're doing this for. Okay, so we got first thing we gotta do is we gotta look for a cat, which I think is the more important thing to do in this game.
Of course we do, right?
A cat's meowing near the gym. We have to be friends with the cat. So,
Well, why wouldn't you be friends with the cat?
Yeah, cat's great.
Yeah. We have the option here. And now, this is all new for me. So, I will let you guys pick. Do we want to go to the gym? Maybe find the cat. Do you want to go to the library, the shoe lockers, or the second year classroom?
Let's go to the gym. I feel like this is... I mean,
come from the gym?
No, we're going to a different gym. We're finding cat now. This is different. It's fine, different, and good. This is going to be fine, good, and good boys. Why is this still more game? Who can possibly last this long? Well, filler, the answer is us. We can last this long.
I don't think they're talking about lasting in our sense. I think he's talking about the jacket.
Oh!
Yep!
The same way, why are some pornos like an hour and like 2 hours long?
Well, yeah, with 3D pictures, you just skip to see you want to see. Hey, it's on! But, yeah,
I'm
so...
I'm not sure if... I can't hear the game audio, by the way, because for the sake of streaming and all of us together, Tom usually mutes it. But, what if... You know what I'm going to do?
Oh, you can't hear
I'm going to go ahead and play, Careless Whisper.
You can't hear the game?
Well, I muted it and I muted it because it'll just be weird to hear all of our voices.
Like I'm talking specifically coming from me, like.
Oh, okay. Tom, I demand you to play Careless Whisper.
Can do. Hold on 1 second.
I've been doing it for 5 minutes.
Oh god, I can't believe I had that off the entire time. Alright. So now you should be able to hear the game.
Now I hear anime.
Yeah, I hear it now.
Shit, I thought I had that on the entire time.
Nope.
Alright.
Nope. No, it was probably the best.
Oh, now you can hear the fun, jovial soundtrack.
Yeah, fun and jovial is exactly what I'm thinking of when I'm when I see you guys blasting teens or whatever.
Well, actually, you know
what? What?
Instead of doing George Michael's Careless Whisper, let's try this one.
Oh, God. Oh, it's the, yeah.
Or the fucking verse.
I actually own this song.
And the song's okay, but.
Heaven, so I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you.
I think this is worth the mute in Twitch.
Yeah, what Twitch bans is for content violation. At least it's for a reason.
There is actually something I do want to try. Can I mute the game audio?
Oh, you should be able to.
Right, yeah, take your PS4 and throw it out the window. That would totally mute your audio.
Alright, because I do want to try something here. If I try dropping it like that. Alright, so what I want to do to prove a little point here is I'm going to put this track on. House of the Dead 2's opening game. Let's see. No, that's regular House of the Dead. I need House of the Dead 2.
I like Phil Track's method of thinking. Use the disc as a frisbee into a grinder.
That is correct. That is how you play this game.
I like the sound of that. All right, here we go. As soon as she busts a nut, we'll go into our proper... We'll see how well this syncs up.
God.
It syncs up in the best, worst ways.
Yeah,
this actually really works really fucking well.
It does a little too well, and I'm worried. For us,
I think I found the reason why people make porn music videos. Because I heard that's a thing, and I'm just like, why would you even bother doing any of that? And I assume it's just this.
Yep.
Apparently, Filler Track is not hearing any music.
Really? Hold on. Oh, shit. Okay, that might be why.
Oh, good.
A way to just lower the Elgato. Okay, I know what to do. Hold on.
Oh, no. Oh, good.
So you have to add a source to just pick up sound from...
Yeah, I'm not sure if the PS4 can handle streaming directly from hell.
I know how to do it in OBS regular, but doing it in... here we go. What if just for the moment I want it muted?
This is bad. This is a bad time.
Okay. Let's try that. Alright, so now...
So, Filler Track, did you hear Careless Whisper before?
Oh, hold on. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, now I'm getting Ray and Echo.
Alright.
Hello?
Yeah, okay, that should fix whatever was going on there. I thought I had just could just find a way to mute the game audio. I don't think I can find a way to mute it and also...
Well, the weird thing is that Filler Track did hear Careless Whisper.
Yeah, because in between the two I tried to... This is because for Careless Whisper I just fucking played the game audio... The song over the game audio.
Right.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna do that for this too. And let's see if this works.
Yeah.
All right, Pillar, let us know if you're hearing things now.
Yeah, it should be okay now. I couldn't find the cat.
All right, Phyllis able to hear it.
Okay, cool. All right, so let's see. I'll give you mine instead. I'll start it up again once we actually get to another stage.
We're good. Back to anime now.
Right.
Yep.
The girls. Wait. What?
Oh. Yeah, we're going to the girls' locker room.
Ah! Holy crap! You're loud.
Really? It might just be from.
Yeah, the audio was weird. I'm not sure what's going on.
Okay.
It's Maya, not you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go to the next episode where we're gonna Alright, ready, your wish came through true. We're going to the girls' dressing room.
No, that is definitely not my dream.
I think it is. Like this morning you said you definitely wanted to.
Oh yeah.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
It's your wish. Alright, let's get ready.
You should probably lower the volume a little bit, by the way, on that. There we go.
Alright. I needed to overwhelm the game music.
Oh boy, this is not gonna get good.
This is already some much better. Alright, so she doesn't like getting petted fucking anywhere except for upper thigh. Kill me. Kill me now, God. Take me. No, keep playing that music.
What? This is bad.
Yeah.
This is real bad.
Yeah, sometimes you just fail at the bomb.
Oh. This is just. I feel like we failed at life with this one.
We may have gone too far in places.
I'm like, I hear House of Dead, and I love House of Dead, so like, hearing that and seeing this is like, I don't know. Oh, we.
Yeah, apparently had a lot of purrs right there.
I can't believe the game's only doing this for that.
Oh, there you are.
This is. Yikes. Just yikes. That's been my night. Mexico VHS watching anime trash.
It is. It almost is as if you are him back in 2000.
Oh, I got a teacher!
Oh, thank God, she's of age.
Oh, finally.
How many girls are at this school?
A lot. End minigame, and for the love of God.
Like, I'm not sure if I want to talk over their fucking anime voices and the music, or just want to, like, hang myself. This is bad.
It syncs up way too well.
This is really worrisome. Like, it's good that none of us know how to DJ, because I guarantee we could easily do some fucking Galgun, Pasta Dead mashup tracks.
Why did this girl take her notebook into the shower? Why are we still looking at her?
Why did we crouch down to look at her?
Because that's the creep angle. And we're like level 10 creeps.
Oh my god, we are terrible.
Wait, why was it jammed in her crotch?
Whoa, fuck me. Oh shit. No! She's kicking me in the dick!
Good, rightfully so.
I think you deserve it.
We deserve to go to jail. That's how it ends. Us being hung. Hamburger helping Mixtape. Go on.
Wait, what?
Yes, what is this?
Hamburger helper Mixtape.
Trying to do some.
Oh yeah, the Hamburger
right
helper
now.
Mixtape is the shit. So we are at 100% athletic right now.
It's a real thing, holy crap.
Hey, you never heard of the Hamburger Helper Mixtape?
No, I'm on SoundCloud right now, and... Yeah, Tom Sejorda Hamburger. I demand hamburgers.
Alright.
Anime.
Alright. This is the only way to spend a good Wednesday night. I'm gonna up the volume of it just a little bit.
I've been in the kitchen, whipping. I've been chefing, mixing with my left hand. Water whipping and I'm stirring. Y'all want beef and I'm a
serving.
What the fuck? Y'all want beef and I'm a serving. I stir it. I hit the pop of the spatula. I mix it. I whip it.
Oh my god.
Oh, this fox. I love it.
I was whipping up a bowl. I just came back from the stove. 5-star restaurant at home. I just dumped out that whole packet. Add the powder, let it simmer. I was whipping. Should be done about 10 minutes. Hold up, I told you I'm serving that stroganoff. Hot up the oven, it's molten lava.
What? Oh, this is so good.
It's mixing up so well.
This is so good. Now, there's underage girl with a leader bra on. I got that carpal tunnel. I want tacos, enchiladas. I want pasta and lasagna. Boy, I got too many flavors. You might have thought it was catered. I fry them noodles like macaroni. I stay with chicken like cacciatore. Y'all just trying to talk about some people. Ain't no competition in my category. Hey,
this is the
keep
shit.
That heat on me. I'll be in the kitchen 350 degrees, homie. Hey, all these haters salty. I'm too seasoned, homie. Dripping down, I got cheese on me. Yeah. Lefty make sure that we stay. I just serving up a plate. Lefty make sure that we eat. Lefty he stay with that heat. Only want beef with the lean in it. I added the different ingredients. That's why the streets show me love. Cause I've always been feeding them.
Oh god, what is happening?
Everything about
help.
That was incredible.
Help. Please, Hamburger Helper, come on right now!
I'm calling the cops.
It's
Is definitely calling the cops.
Oh my god. Is she in love or she's in love?
I think it's she's in love.
Oh, excellent. Yeah, she's in love.
Time to get on a list.
You know how like some people accidentally mix two things together and came up with like atomic material that both, you know, help energy and like ruin millions of lives? I think we might have just done that.
Yes. Suffer and rub.
I'm getting a foot job on the PlayStation 4 to the Hamburger Alpha mixtape. Help me, God! I'm gonna peak at 28. I can't believe I'm putting this on YouTube.
I thought we'd have to be a little bit more famous first before we get our first cease and desist notice, but hey.
Oh, I already got a couple yesterday. We're graduating from cease and desist. We're going straight to fucking jail.
Got out of work and I'm glad that she survived. Got inside the ride, but the battery had died. Actually surprised as soon as I said that, because usually it's always the tire that gets black. Just a setback, I don't even need to grind. A lot of us living optimists easily survive. So I headed west to get on the best route. Thinking for a minute, man, I'm really stressed out. Don't live in the best house. Time to suffer and rub again. Stressing and second guessing on how the night goes. Then I might close and never get tipped out. This is the type of thing that keeps me living with a doubt. But all that I'm about is just being able to blend food, family, and friends. We're bringing it back again. Whatever's happening is always better with your loved ones. Always remember that you will never be above them. I must run, or I'm gonna be late. Never worry about the way, man, I'ma get me a plate. And I'm headed to a place where we can just be free. A little bit of food and then maybe some TV. You better believe me, it was in my thoughts all day. Rather rob a store than just push them off in the hallway. But that's what we all say until the chat. It's like, we great, this is good. This is actually good hip-hop.
Yeah,
no it is.
This is what an odd stream. If you got a plan, then just put your hands up. Like, we've been at it for about an hour 40 now, and like, it's kind of hard to gauge the fucking devil. I'm so why did she have little gremlin titties?
We're trying to get the demon out of her.
I've seen The Exorcist, and this is not how you do that.
Getting stepped in our stomach dick isn't exactly much better.
Ray, change your Twitter name to stomach dick after you're done with free range dick. Tom, stutter and rub is your new Twitter name.
On it. I'm gonna debate perfect right there.
You get a trophy for this nonsense?
Yeah, yeah. Some call me crazy. That might be true. 'Cause if you take my hamburger helper, I don't know what I might do.
Gotta get what you want. Okay.
Some call me crazy. That might be true. 'Cause if you take my hamburger helper,
See, I'm a fool for the food. If you take it, I don't know what I do. Flow sick just like the flu, like bad coughs and hot chews. I mean, I'm thinking about the hand, the meat sizzling in the pan. I know when I'm in the gym, I know that burger gon' go in. I know I'm about 6 foot with an appetite to match. Give me all that with the seasoning packs. Confessing my love on wax, sit back and relax. I Netflix and chill with the meal. Meanwhile, they telling stories. They telling stories like Jack and Jill. How you feel? How you feeling? I'm the Hamburglar. I'm a villain, ice grilling. Already so good, get me crying more, Barry. Belly poking out, feeling all heavy. Chasing these meals, feeling so chevy. Tasting these tasty treats all week. When you see me in the streets, remember this before you speak.
Oh, boy.
Cause I'm geek. Some call me crazy. I'm crazy. That might be true. That might be true. Cause if you take my hamburger, hell, but I don't know what I might do. Some call me crazy. I'm crazy. That might be true. Cause if you take my hamburger, hell, but I don't know what I might do. Woo-hoo! That's me up in the store. Wanting more. You see me? My favorite flavor, taco. Taco. That's me all up in the store. All up in the store. Wanting more. Wanting more. Looking on the shelf. Hey. For some hell, some hamburger.
All right, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's time to put it on the bed.
We finished the second boss. I think Alexander wept because there were no more worlds to conquer. I think we're in that. I think we are in this situation. Nothing else I do in this game, or probably streaming for the rest of my life, can be better than that.
Yeah, it's good to give up. It's good to stop doing things sometimes.
I think we should end it here.
Yes. Yeah.
So
we'll end it here and never talk about it again ever.
How do you guys like Galgun Double Piece?
I kinda hate you.
Kinda hate you. But it's fun.
It's definitely a game. I can agree. It's a game. You can buy it for your PS4.
Digital interactive experience that you do stuff with a controller with, and
that happened. We can agree that has happened. It's not a mass Rotusk-induced fever dream.
Well, guys, we are the New York Stock Exchange for Proven Gamer. Everything you've seen today has been brought to you by Proven Gamer.
Wish. That's good.
But I'm glad people came out to witness the travesty and joy, travesty, if you will, of this game. It was a pain in the ass to get to streaming. I've actually worked more on getting a video of this thing out than any other game.
Yeah, your live stream put your live stream equipment. It put up a valiant fight, so we didn't have to experience it. It lost valiantly.
Yeah, what we didn't know it was trying to do was a favor.
Yeah. I worked really hard to get this video to you guys and get the stream to you guys, so I'm really glad everyone enjoyed it, and will be enjoying it on YouTube as it goes up, as it will later be known as Exhibit C. but I'm glad everyone had fun, and we will catch you next week with, we haven't decided yet, maybe more Overwatch, maybe something new, but definitely not this... barring incredible demand, I think we are all collectively done with Galgun.
Correct.
So
that is the truest thing said tonight.
For the New York Snark Exchange, I am Tom Bear Pigman.
I'm Chris, I guess I'm still Chris.
I'm Ray, and our Twitter handles are also on the feed. Feel free to throw us a follow. Say some witty things from time to time.
Or just block us now, get over with.
Yeah, you could also just simply block us so you never have to see any of this again. There we go. Tom's just going to go ahead and expand that up because, Can't see anything.
And man.
But yeah, feel free to give us a follow. We stream every Wednesday night around 9 o'clock. We've been doing a lot of Overwatch, but we're going to go branch out some games. I'm going to try to get my best to get No Man's Sky. Maybe we could do some No Man's Sky. Maybe. Yeah. Not too sure yet.
And you can find clips from this video will be on our YouTube channel or my YouTube channel, because I think we got to get a little bit of both on this. This is too good otherwise.
Yeah.
Yep. And we will catch you guys next week. Thanks a lot for coming out. See ya.
Yep. And we apologize.
Goodbye. Dicks out for Rame.